Rhonda Fox in the Fox Valley. First, we go to Rhonda with voter turnout down there. Rhonda?
Well, hey, Tom, Wisconsin's April elections drew national headlines for all the wrong reasons, but today's primaries here in the Fox Valley are going a lot smoother. Back in July, the Brookings Institute gave Wisconsin